Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Nicole Iovine, and I'm the Chief Hospital Epidemiologist. I'd like to talk to you today about COVID vaccines and the Delta variant. I know some people still have concerns about the safety of the COVID vaccine. There's a lot of misinformation out there on social media and some websites about it. The two mRNA vaccines that we offer here at UF Health, the Pfizer and the Moderna, have excellent safety profiles. They cannot affect one's fertility because mRNA can't interact with DNA. Pregnant women can receive both of these vaccines safely. In fact, over 177 million people have been vaccinated. And the rate of serious adverse events with the mRNA vaccines is extremely low, less than 0.001%. And compare that to the rate of serious adverse events, including death, with COVID infection, which is at least 10,000 times more. So the safest thing that you can do is to get your COVID vaccine. Getting vaccinated is more important now than ever because of the Delta variant of COVID. Like all living things, the virus that causes COVID mutates constantly. This happens primarily in unvaccinated people and in people who are severely immunocompromised because without any pre-existing immunity, the virus replicates unchecked in the body for days or even weeks. The longer that the virus is present, the greater the chance that a mutant will emerge. But this Delta variant has mutated such that it has the ability to transmit much more easily than prior variants of COVID. This is driven by the extraordinarily high viral loads that people infected with this variant have. We have clearly seen this in our own infected healthcare workers and patients in the past month. The viral levels that we're seeing now are the highest we've ever seen throughout this pandemic. You've probably also heard about fully vaccinated people testing positive for COVID. That doesn't mean that the vaccine doesn't work, because the overwhelming majority of vaccinated people are either asymptomatic if they contract COVID or they're just mildly ill, and so do not develop severe enough illness to be admitted to the hospital. In fact, 99% of all hospitalized patients with COVID are unvaccinated. It is the rare individual who is vaccinated yet becomes sick enough to be admitted. So why would a fully vaccinated person test positive for COVID? It's really a numbers game. So if there's more virus than there are antibodies to combat it, COVID infection will occur. The good news is that a vaccinated person, their immune system will quickly ramp up production of antibodies and clear the virus. In an unvaccinated person, this can't happen quickly, so the virus levels continue to rise, and they stay infected longer, making it more likely that they will become severely ill. The good news is that in a fully vaccinated person, the immune system recognizes the threat and ramps up antibody production very quickly to clear the virus. And that's why vaccinated people don't become severely ill. We've seen this play out in the viral loads of vaccinated people. The levels may start out high, but they decline very rapidly. This is in stark contrast to unvaccinated people in whom the virus stays at high levels for a longer time, making it more likely that they will get ill. The best way to protect yourself and those around you from getting seriously ill with COVID is to get vaccinated. Even if you've recovered from COVID infection, you still need to get vaccinated. Here's why. When you have natural infection, your body will make antibodies against all parts of the virus. That sounds like a really good thing, but actually, only a small fraction of those antibodies will actually protect you from getting reinfected. When you get a COVID vaccine, your body will make a focused and strong immune response against just the spike protein of the virus. And we know that antibodies against the spike protein are what you need in order to protect you from getting sick with COVID. I know that the past year and a half has been very difficult, and we thought we were coming out of the woods. Everyone is working very hard, and we're all tired of COVID, but it's not gone. So please protect yourself and those around you from getting seriously ill with COVID and get vaccinated. Thank you for all you do.